down.
Davin's watch would have been overrun if you hadn't been there.
In my forest will not be tolerated. I will purge this corruption from Valenwood, whatever it takes.
Thank you.
Leave the Shadow Rifts alone, or you will suffer for it.
However many rifts they open, I will close them all, every one.
You cannot understand. Too far. Now you will experience the Shadow Wood for yourself.
What foul magic is this? Is this the Shadow Wood? It is. This is what the Shade seeks, to transform Valenwood into this, a realm of darkness and evil. It's inconceivable. I do not know. I never imagined this realm would be so elaborate. How could he create this? Where does he get such power? We have to stop this, whatever it takes. Perhaps we can find the source of it. Yes, we must. Perhaps there is a gateway back to our realm, back to Valenwood, some place where life and death intersect. That's it! The stone table! I must go! I'll meet you there!
Yeah.
Like it here. You're about to become a permanent resident. You like it here. You're about to become a permanent resident. About to become a permanent resident.
Yeah. Most Altmer wouldn't trust a Wood Elf with their money. Fair enough, but trust is the Dominion's foundation, is it not? We have to start somewhere.
Zuzek thought Marbrook was a brand new city, but it is very popular already. Even the royalty visit. Zuzek, this one is thinking of riddles, which makes me very busy inside. This is somewhat lucrative, though I must practice them first. Or would you stay and listen? Zuzek writes the best down, then sells them to a man called Tellinger. He buys such curiosities. I have two new ones to try out. All right, first riddle. Where do slaughterfish keep their gold? Very clever. Yes, a riverbank. Would you like to hear another? It is too good to miss, and I need the practice. My second riddle is very mysterious. Yes, yes, it is my favorite. Where can you find forests with no trees, roads with no travelers, and cities with no buildings? Very good. You can see why this is my favorite riddle. You liked it too, yes? I will write this riddle down for Tellinger, who will pay me, and I will have more gold. It is glorious!
They ran away like cowards.
Well, except for their war captain. He stayed and fought.
It's good for the Bramble Bridge, but this one wonders how long their isolationist ways can last. Wood orcs.
Thank you.
it here. You're about to become a permanent resident.
It seems our circumstances are even worse than I imagined. The corruption of the Shadow Wood expands across the forest. I fear it's too late to contain it. We must find the Shade of Naaman himself, here on this plane, if we are to stop him. I know not, but I certainly aim to find out. First, though, you must report what we've learned to Marbrook. We need to at least keep them informed. Don't worry, when the time is right, the forest will help me find you again. Until then, be safe. Don't take long. We must press on with our efforts.